What is Kusama? Kusama is a scalable network of specialized blockchains built using Substrate and nearly the same codebase as Polkadot. It is a canary network that warns developers of potential dangers and helps to identify negative factors before larger scale deployment. Developers can test early versions of Polkadot using this sandbox, but with real cryptocurrency traded on an open market to mimic real-world demands. This allows Polkadot projects to build a user base and gain traction in the community before the official launch, for a fraction of the cost of launching on Polkadot. KSM coin. The KSM cryptocurrency plays a key role in maintaining and operating the Kusama network. By owning and staking KSM, users gain the ability to vote on network upgrades, with each vote being proportional to the amount of KSM cryptocurrency they stake. KSM tokens can be purchased from Binance, Uniswap, Nominex, and MEXC Global. Relay chains and parachains. Kusama is built with Substrate and utilizes two types of blockchains. The main blockchain, which focuses on validating transactions instead of accepting new transactions, is called the relay chain. The other user-generated chain is called a parachain, or parallel chain. Parachains run in parallel and can be customized for any use. They are first developed using test nets before being deployed to the relay chain. When ready, they can then bid in the auction to win a relay parachain connection. Bidding on parachains. Parachains connect to the relay chain by leasing a parachain slot via auction. Parachain slots can be leased for up to 1 year with the option to renew. To place a bid and secure a slot, projects will have to lock an amount of KSM tokens for up to 2 years, with the tokens being returned after the designated period. The winner is the top bid at the time of close, which is unknown and determined randomly. Parachains are encouraged to utilize crowd loans, where community members contribute KSM tokens for more votes. The loan tokens are locked if they win the auction and returned if the parachain does not win the auction. Crowd loan campaigns could happen natively on the network or through a third-party site or service, and may or may not have incentives at the discretion of the campaign organizer. Team. Dr. Gavin Wood is a co-founder of Ethereum, Polkadot, and Parity, among others. Dr. Wood developed the Solidity coding language and is also a founder of the Ethereum Foundation and the Web3 Foundation. Peter C. Czaban is a co-founder of Polkadot, Planting Space, and the Open Reviews Association. He is also the CTO of the Web3 Foundation and was a software engineer at Parity. He has a Master's of Engineering Science from the University of Oxford. For more information on cryptocurrency, blockchain, and NFT, subscribe to Crypto Top Chart channel.